this is probably a really dangerous cave to be messing around in, but it's very interesting. Look at this. Well, we'll say bye to our bat cave for the moment. It's really gorgeous. It's definitely a micro ecosystem already solidly in place with good depositions of limestone and groundwater. There's even a little colony of bats. Very healthy. This is some of the nature you can find along the Pacific coast. And this is Captain Richard for Costa Rica Nature Conservatory. Here's another nice section of this cave along the cliffside.